Our products record the maximum temperature of the surface they are placed on. This should not be confused with the temperature of the heat source or the environment which your label is placed on. Gauges showing the temperature of your heat source are not reading the temperature of the surface you are testing. A temperature reading of the area around your test item is rarely going to be the same as the temperature of that item. For example, one popular use of our thermolabels is dishwasher sanitation. The label on the dish will not change according to the temperature of the water or the air surrounding that dish. The water in the air will have an effect on the temperature of the dish, and the label will read that surface temperature.